better than you. You're corrupt, evil.
Don't talk about things you don't understand. I know things about the world or I wouldn't turn a buck. Fuck off, kiddo.
Hey, here you tried to kill Dad again, fatty.
Do you have a fetish for nearly killing Dad?
Like, just the tip, but for killing Dad?
Huh, there he is, the little man who started this big war. You dragged our reputation through the mud. You're acting out a personal grudge against Dad.
There's a foundational sickness within our father and his company.
Or do you not actually give a fuck? And it's all just ego.
It's war. I'm gonna jam a Mont Blanc down his fucking throat.
This is a PR disaster. They could subpoena you to the grand jury. Everybody cooperates.
Logan is very interested what you're up to.
You better crawl into one animal's corpse and hide.
Strong. Wow.
Nice and strong. Strong one. Strong for a man.
I'm taking my dad down, and I'm not interested in any deals with him.
You work for the shareholders, and I don't bet on blood feuds.
I need to know where everyone is and what everyone's thinking.
We're about to lose the company at the shareholder meet because you tried to assassinate our dad.
Roman, stick with me. I'm an incredibly dangerous enemy.
Well, don't threaten me, Jerry. I don't have time to jerk off.
The FBI is downstairs.
Tell them to fuck off!
Yeah, these are the ones who don't fuck off.
Can we ask them to come back tomorrow?
Logan?
Are you...
There are a million knives being sharpened right now. I'm fucking terrified, Chip.
What is the worst thing that could be in those papers?
He doesn't know what's coming for him.
Your spoon wasn't shiny enough, huh?
You come for me, what have you got in your fucking hand?
You have no leverage. I'm in control here. Listen to me very carefully. This is you throwing it away. Everything I have fought and bled for, and I am not gonna let that happen!
No,
do you understand me?